I do want to ask you about net zero, though. The Nats, one call from Bridget McKenzie is, any deal on net zero would have to mean the regions are not going to be disadvantaged at all. And if they were, there'd be a pause on our actual commitment. What will that look like if we actually take it to Glasgow? Would that be taken seriously?
Well, I think the achievements of Australia will be taken seriously in Glasgow. I mean, we've reduced our emissions by...
I'm not saying achievements, I'm saying that
that's,
pledge.
That's something that not many countries can say. Well, look, I think if you support net zero and by 2050, as I do, then you support a discussion about how the communities and the industries that rely on more carbon-intensive things are transitioned and how they're supported to transition, how those communities are supported to transition. So I certainly support the conversation being had, and this is the key difference with us, is that when we commit to something, we're going to show the Australians a plan of how to achieve it. And, you know, like, you monitor everything, don't you? We certainly monitor how we're progressing against our current targets, our past targets.
Yeah, you
targets.
Do monitor, but then you might
beat those, and so
switch
we
how we
monitor.
Do it. But the point is, Australia keeps saying, well, we meet and beat our commitments. We can't make a commitment, surely, that we're not actually committing to, that we're saying, well, we'll keep a track of it and it's getting a bit hard, we'll ditch it. That's not going to be taken seriously.
Well,
at Glasgow,
I don't think that's the insinuation. I don't think that would what be occur. What we're talking about is making a commitment, having a plan and telling Australians how we're going to achieve it, and then monitoring
right,
that
so the McKenzie calls to be able to pause it.
So,
and so you would support adjusting the target as you go. I'm saying, what sort of commitment is that? It's not a binding one.
No, I think you commit to the target, you show Australians a plan of how we're going to achieve it, and then you monitor that plan. And, of course, you make adjustments on the plan as new technology arises and new opportunity arises.
Yeah, on the plan, but not on the target. What are you saying there, that you would adjust the target or the plan?
No, that you'd monitor the plan and the implementation of the plan, because as the PM said, we will meet net zero. It's not a matter of if, but it's how, and we want to explain to the Australian people our roadmap and our plan to achieve that, and they can count on us to do it.
All right, sounds like you'd stick to the target. We've got to leave it there, a bit truncated with various issues today, but Julian Simmonds, thanks for your time.